Hi, this is my response to the game-winning shot in the Illinois versus Indiana game. Everyone thought Indiana would win, but Illinois pulled off the upset. Tyler Griffey, he made a very important shot at the end. Wide open layup, 0.9 seconds, made the basket, his team went nuts, and they got the victory. Pretty exciting stuff. Anytime there's an upset, it's always exciting, especially when it's the number one team in the nation going down.